Rotary Club now has 1,300,000 people nationwide. They're in about 50 different countries. And Rotary raises money and they volunteer and they help the different communities that they are involved in to do different things. One of the main projects that Rotary has is called Polio Plus. And when the SALT vaccine was developed, there was a doctor in Mountain Home, where I originally belonged to Rotary. His name was Ben Saltzman. He was on the International Board of Directors, and he said, "Guys, why don't we take this SALT vaccine and give it to all the children in the world and get rid of polio?" And that was back about 20 years ago. That has been a tremendous successful campaign, and it's almost eradicated polio throughout the world. So it goes back to it. Rotary is not just for yourself, but it's for helping the world through different organizations.